So what is anodizing? Anodizing is an electrochemical process used to treat the surface of metal components. It creates a film ranging from 0.5 micrometers to 100 micrometers on the metal surface. Why do we anodize? 1. To increase corrosion resistance. 2. To improve wear or abrasion resistance. 3. To enhance aesthetic appearance. The anodization process. The anodizing process involves 4 stages. Surface preparation. Anodizing. Coloring. Sealing the anodized layer. The first step is surface preparation, which ensures that the metal surface is free from contaminants and ready for uniform oxide formation. This pretreatment process is vital for the adhesion of the oxide layer and the overall appearance of the anodized components. The anodizing stage. Once the metal surface is clean, the anodizing process begins. The metal part, usually made of aluminium, is submerged in an electrolytic bath containing sulfuric acid or chromic acid, depending on the desired finish. An electric current is then passed through the bath, with the metal acting as the anode, and a highly conductive metal like stainless steel or aluminium serving as the cathode. This process causes oxygen ions to migrate to the surface of the metal, where they react with metal ions and undergo oxidation to form a thicker oxide layer. Coloring. After anodizing, the porous oxide layer can be dyed or finished naturally for applications requiring a specific aesthetic. There are 3 methods for coloring anodized aluminium or metal parts. 1. Electrolytic coloring. 2. Dip coloring. 3. Integral coloring. The final stage of anodizing is sealing the pores to achieve a durable non-porous finish. This crucial step enhances durability and prevents corrosion by closing the pores of the oxide layer. The anodized layer can be sealed through cold sealing, mild temperature sealing, or hot sealing. Types of anodizing. There are 3 main types of anodizing processes, each offering distinct characteristics and benefits based on the application's requirements. They are chromic acid anodizing, sulfuric acid anodizing, hard anodizing. In conclusion, anodizing is an effective method for enhancing both the appearance and durability of aluminium surfaces. However, various defects may arise during or after the process, often due to incorrect parameters or technical issues.